Federal transportation officials are investigating a deadly megabus crash in Illinois. The double-decker bus heading from Chicago to Kansas City skidded into a bridge support yesterday about 55 miles from St. Louis. It threw many passengers out of their seats. One woman was killed. More than three dozen were hurt. There are reports that the bus blew a tire.